India as a nation is still largely dependent on agriculture for the livelihood. Around 55% of India's population is involved into agriculture. However, the remuneration or the income that the farmers get from agricultural produce is still a long way to go. Coming to the productivity, when it is getting sold, it is good, but if it does not get sold, we see that there is a lot of agricultural wastage which happens.